needed a break at the top of this thing. much current, I remember. Oh, that was good. So it's like once you do the trail a few times, you're kind of like, no matter what it is, you're like, oh, well, I know I can ride it because I'd have, you know, I've done it before. So there's never a point where it's like, wow, I don't know what's coming up. I don't know if I can do it or not. It's like, well, I know I can. Yeah. This is pretty in the winter too, we get this view here. Never ending roads out there. Here's a little rock garden. Ones where you don't have enough speed and you have to kind of pedal through it. They must have logged this not super long ago. use it to your advantage. That's not too bad. Kind of sucks in the winter when it's 50 degrees and your feet get wet. So pretty. Thank you. was deep. Stayed dry though. I just remember the gravel climb back out of this too. False peak. Okay.